I'm going to do something that makes somebody remember me.
You got to be kidding me! No way! Don't do this! I don't believe what I just saw!
He'll absolutely risk life and limb.
All of those things take a toll.
How's your body feel?
Nice heart, but you know. Nothing serious, I hope.
Jeff was beat up. We were on a tour bus going to the venue, and he was laid across the seats, and man, he was in pain. I said, "You all right?" He goes, "Yeah, man, I'm cool in the gang. I'm good." But I could see it on his face that he was in pain.
I felt like I was kind of losing myself. This is not goodbye forever. This is only goodbye for now.
I was abusing pain medication. I had a huge pain pill problem. I was getting pills illegally because that's how many I was taking. And sure enough, I got busted. They busted my door down. Me and my wife were on the floor, face down, handcuffed. I was being a very selfish person. I got arrested for drugs back in 2009. I got arrested for drinking in 2018.
North Carolina police arrested 40-year-old Jeff Hardy
was pulled over near the Charlotte.
Driving while intoxicated.
Jeff Hardy will need to complete an assessment and treatment class.
I can't help you. I can be here for you if you need to talk. But like, man, you really need to get your shit straight.
You don't want to see that happen to anybody you care about. And the only upside of that whole thing was it was such an apparent sign that he needed help.
I'd messed up, you know, like big time, and that I couldn't live my life like this. Like I knew I had a problem. Jail, man, was, gosh, I mean, scared the living hell out of me. Talk about hitting rock bottom. I got a lot of making up to do, and I will.
Well, fortunately, the Jeff Hardy story does not end there. Join us right here on Friday Night SmackDown next week for Chapter 3, The Redemption of the Charismatic Enigma, Jeff Hardy, right here on Fox.